Okay, everyone, so the first line of the song goes like this. This starts on 2nd fret of 3rd string, 5, 4, then 2 of 2nd, 3 of 2nd, again 2 of 3rd, 5, 4, 2 of 3 of 2nd, again 2 of 3rd, 5, 4, slide down to 5 and bring it back to 4, like this. Then give stroke on 2nd fret of 3rd string and pull it off. Again a stroke on 2nd fret, slide down to 4. So what you're playing for this line is, you have to play this line one more time. So let's play it together really slow one more time. Right, I hope you got that. Now the next line goes like this. Okay, so starts on 5th fret of 3rd string, pull down 4, 2, open 3rd string, 2 strokes on 2nd fret, slide down to 9, 7, again 2 strokes on 2nd fret, slide down to 9, 7, do the same thing again, give a stroke on 5 and pull down 4, 5. So the playing for this line is, right, I have got that. Now the next line goes like this. Pretty much similar to the previous line. Starts on 4th fret of 3rd string, 4-2, open 3rd string, again 2 strokes on 2nd fret, slide down to 9, 7, again 2 strokes, slide down to 9, 7, again 2 strokes on 2nd fret of 3rd string, slide down to 9, 7, then 4, 2. Okay, so what you're playing for this line is, you Right, I hope you got that. Now the next line goes like this. Okay, so again you shook on 4th fret of 3rd string and hammer on 5. 2 strokes on 5. 4, 5. 4, 5. 2 strokes on 5. 4, 5. 5 and slide down to 7. 2 strokes on 7. 5, 7. 5, 7. Slide down to 9. 7. 5. 7, 5, 4. So what you're playing for this line is okay. I hope you got that. For any confusion, you can always refer the written tabs. Link is in description. Now the next one goes like this. Okay, so the tabs are exactly similar to the previous line. Till here. After that we played this in the previous line, but now you have to not play this, just play till here. Just play till here, okay? And as I said, if you still have any doubts, you can always refer the written tabs. The link is in description. Okay, now the next part goes like this. Right, so starts on 9th fret of 3rd string, 9-12-9, 9-12, slide down to 14, 12 of 2nd, 13, 12, bend it a little, what we're doing is, then 14 of 3rd. Then 14, 12, 14, 12, slide down to 10. Again 9, 12, 9, 12, slide down to 14, 12 of second, 13, 12, bend a little, then 10 of first. After a pause, give another stroke on 10 and slide down 12. So what you're playing for this line is right. I hope you got that. Now let's play the whole song together at least one more time. Thank you. Right, I hope you got that. So, yeah, guys, that's it for the tutorial of Bae Khayali from the movie Kabir Singh. I hope this video was helpful in the tabs for that song. For any doubts, queries, or requests, get in touch with me on Instagram. My Insta is right over here. And please don't forget to drop a like for this video, guys. And please also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. And for written tabs, the link is in description. Right, thank you guys. Thanks for watching.